नमस्कार. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑन लिपिड्स, विच इज़ द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ आवर लिपिड्स सीरीज, दैट इज सिंपल लिपिड्स. इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ लिपिड्स. हियर सिंपल लिपिड्स, सिंपल लिपिड्स इट इज अ कम्बिनेशन ऑफ फैट्स एंड ऑयल्स और triglycerides or triacylglycerol. These are the most abundant of all lipids and constitutes about 98% of total dietary lipids. Remaining 2% consists of phospholipids and cholesterol and its esters. Major components of storage or depot fats in plant and animal cells are simple lipids. They are nonpolar hydrophobic molecules since they contain no electrically charged or highly polar functional groups. In a normal man weighing 70 kg, at least 10 to 20% of the body weight is lipid, the bulk of which is triacylglycerol. Triacylglycerol is found in all organs of the human body, particularly in adipose tissue, in which droplets of triacylglycerols may represent more than 90% of the cytoplasm of the cells. Body lipid is a reservoir of potential chemical energy. About 100 times more energy is stored as mobilizable lipid than as obilizable carbohydrate in the normal human being. Triacylglycerol is stored in a relatively water-free state in the tissue in comparison to carbohydrate, which is heavily hydrated. A fat molecule consists of two main components, that is glycerol and fatty acids. Glycerol is an organic compound also known as alcohol with three carbons and five hydrogens and three hydroxyl groups. Fatty acids have a long chain of hydrocarbons to which a carboxyl group is attached, hence it is called as fatty acid. The number of carbons in the fatty acid may range from 4 to 36. Most common are those containing 12 to 18 carbons. In a fat molecule, the fatty acids are attached to each of the three carbons of glycerol molecule with an ester bond through an oxygen atom. Chemically, triglycerides are esters of glycerol with three fatty acid molecules. Their generic formula is shown in the figure in next slide. Here you can see the structure of glycerol, which contains this is the structure of fatty acid chains, three molecules of same fatty acid, and after combining with fatty acid when attached to the glycerol through this bond, through ester bond, this H is removed. H2O means two molecule of H and one molecule of oxygen is removed, and it is attached to the glycerol molecules. So similarly, three molecules of water is removed while forming a triglyceride or neutral fat. A fat molecule contains three moles of fatty acids, which may be similar or dissimilar. Those containing a single kind of fatty acid in all three positions, that is alpha, beta and alpha dash, are called simple or symmetrical triglycerides. They are named after the fatty acids they contain. For example, tripalmitin, triesterine and trioline. They occur very infrequently in neutral fats. So palmitin is the fatty acid, stearin is the fatty acid, olein is the fatty acids. So these are called as tripalmitin, triesterin and triolein. Such simple triglycerides can be synthesized in the laboratory, for example triesterin and triolein. Most of the triglycerides of nature are mixed, that is asymmetrical triglycerides, which contain two or three different fatty acid units in the molecule. Representatives of such mixed triglycerides are oleodipalmitin and oleopalmitostearin. This is oleodipalmitin and oleopalmitostearin. Most animal fats, such as those from are obtained from meat, milk and eggs are relatively rich in saturated fatty acids but contain a rather low content of polyunsaturated fatty acids. Two exceptions are chicken fat and fish fat. The large proportion of saturated fatty acids, that is palmitic and stearic acid, with high melting point confirms solid state to the animal fats, whereas plant fats on the other hand contains a large proportion of unsaturated fatty acids, that is polyunsaturated. The unsaturated fatty acids have low melting point and confer liquid state to the plant fats. The term wax originates in the Old English word wax, meaning the material of honeycomb, reminding of beeswax the honeycomb is made of. These are esters of long chain saturated and unsaturated fatty acids with long chain monohydroxy alcohols. The fatty acids range in between C14 and C36, and the alcohols range from C16 to C36. In vertebrates, waxes are secreted by cutaneous glands as a protective coating to keep the skin pliable, lubricated, and waterproof. Hair, wool, and fur are also coated with wax. Birds, particularly waterfowl, secrete waxes in their preen glands to make their feathers water repellent. The leaves of many plants, such as rhododendron, calotropis, etc., are shiny because of the deposition of protective waxy coating. Waxes also serve as the chief storage form of fuel in planktons. Since marine organisms, whale, herring, salmon consume planktons in large quantities, so waxes acts as major food and storage lipids in them. Thank you. The next portion of lipids, that is compound lipids, to be continued in the next slide. Once again, thank you.